Doing more with less is obviously a common theme, and I think open source definitely has a huge part to play as companies struggle to manage the costs of technology.
What Red Hat does, we look at the projects out there and say, which of these subset of projects would be of interest to our customers? Put it through a sense of rigor so that at an enterprise level, you can now deploy it confidently.
Red Hat is essentially an enterprise software product company. We are primarily focused in anything that is mission critical. So security is not an afterthought at Red Hat. It is something that is baked in really well into our environment.
One of the things that CIOs tend to struggle with is the fact that they spend a lot of that IT budget on keeping the lights on and not enough on innovating. And that's really where organizations keep and drive competitive advantage.
Our customers have all been getting used to using Red Hat for the implementation of Linux. They've seen that the proof points are there, that open source works, and now they come to us, specifically when I have CIO meetings, they ask me, so what else can we do?
Today, you know, with the fact that our portfolio has expanded beyond Linux into middleware, into storage, into virtualization, into cloud infrastructure, it gives partners a greater opportunity to drive, I would say, growth jointly with Red Hat.
The overall value of the subscription for our customers is the engagement that they get and the peace of mind that a customer has that they can take the enterprise platform and run their business on it and sleep peacefully at night.
You look at the success that our customers have achieved with what we've brought to them. You know, enterprises want someone to say that this finished end product, I've got to be able to rely on it, it's got to be secure, it's got to perform, and if there are issues with it, I need somebody I can rely on.
We're no longer a company that just sells a point product. We help our customers define their architecture.